House of Representatives resolution celebrating 40 years of Boston's Wake Up the Earth Festival. I have to say that again, 40 years. Whereas Femke Rosenbaum of JP founded Boston's Wake Up the Earth Festival in 1979 to reunite the coalition of residents, artists, gardeners, social activists, educators, parents, and children that successfully blocked the construction of Interstate 95 and participated in the planning and design of the mass transit and park system known as the Southwest Corridor Project. And whereas it has become an annual Boston tradition to wake up the earth from its winter sleep and to reawaken our diverse communities to the knowledge basic to every culture that only human unity and harmony can guarantee survival. What an appropriate thought in the middle of this political environment. Whereas the cultural and educational programs that precede each festival bring the young to understanding of cultural diversity, proper care of the land, equitable use of resources, and the necessity for participation in public decision making. And whereas the Wake Up the Earth Festival is Boston at its best, people are holding hands in a unity ceremony, transforming the faceless crowd into the human family. Therefore, be it resolved that the Massachusetts House of Representatives joins with the Jamaica Plain and Greater Boston community in extending its congratulations to the festival's founder, Femke Rosenbaum, and thousands of participants on maintaining the story tradition for 40 years. Be it further resolved that a copy of these resolutions be forwarded by the Clerk of the House of Reps to Femke Rosenbaum. So it's signed by Speaker Robert DeLeo, Clerk of the House Stephen James, Representative Jeffrey Sanchez, and myself, Liz Malia. So, official. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, everybody. I'm Jeff Sanchez, state rep, and I have the pleasure of working with Liz Malia. What a great day today to celebrate waking up the earth and give it, make sure that we wake it up a lot. I want to thank Spontaneous Celebrations once again for putting this incredible event together, for celebrating our community, and not only that, making sure that we do it to wake up all the issues that we need to be talking about on the day. It's a great day, so enjoy it. There's a lot that goes into this, so if you see somebody out there that's collecting donations or something, it's for the cause. Yes, we did do sponsorships, but the sponsorships only cover a certain amount. So please make sure that you contribute something extra to Spontaneous so that they can keep the festival going and so that they can keep on their incredible programs that happen every single day of the year. Thank you, everybody. Well,
another round of applause for our great representatives, everyone. Thank you. So obviously I'm not Matt O'Malley. My hair is not red. My name is Will Poff Webster. Matt O'Malley got married on the greatest weekend of the year, the weekend that Spontaneous has this amazing event. So unfortunately he's at his wedding anniversary, but I'm here in his stead. I've gone to Wake Up the Earth since even before 1995. So it's so great to be back. We have a city council resolution on behalf of Matt O'Malley's office, Councilor Nisa Asabi George, and the entire Boston City Council. It's pretty similar to theirs because JP is a community that respects its residents, and so we take what the residents want in these resolutions, and we do that. But I'll read just a little bit of it. City of Boston and City Council resolution of Councilor Matt O'Malley, whereas in 1979, Femke Rosenbaum of Jamaica Plain founded Boston's Wake Up the Earth Festival, and the festival began as a neighborhood celebration of the successful campaign against Interstate 95 into Jamaica Plain, Roxbury, and the surrounding communities, resulting in the creation of mass transit and parks where we are today. Whereas the Wake Up the Earth Festival's annual tradition has continued for 40 years on the first Saturday of each May and has spurred the development of other community gatherings through Spontaneous Celebrations, like the Jamaica Plain Lantern Parade. You should all come out to that in the fall. Whereas the Wake Up the Earth Festival is a reflection and celebration of Boston and Jamaica Plain community culture and unity, therefore be it resolved that the Boston City Council designates May 5th to be Wake Up the Earth Day in celebration of this annual community tradition and congratulates the festival's founders and everyone in the community on its 40th anniversary. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you. I just have to do one piece of advertising. Buy raffle tickets, and if you look around towards the front of the stage, there's a couple of people that have been around probably for 40 years, I think I see a couple of original Wake Up the Earth t-shirts. So you can, don't be left out. Make sure you go find a t-shirt and buy a raffle ticket. Thank you.
Thank you all for coming and for this awesome resolution, both of these resolutions. Now, I just have to give, like, this wonderful woman to the left of me a huge shout out, Bonnie Robix, for putting on and being part of the team of putting on Wake Up the Earth Festival. So I have to, like, hand this over to you, because I'm kind of new to the Wake Up the Earth Festival over the last couple of years, but definitely want to give you a shout out and your team for doing such a wonderful job.
Hey, just so you know, Jamaica Plain, this is year 40. I've been here for 20 of those years. There's some people around here who have been here for all 40 of those years, and we need you. And this is a call out to all of you. Think about what this community means to you. Come get involved. Come volunteer. Come step up. Make some art. Be a part of this. This has been going for 40 years, which means that some of the original people who started it are 80. So if you want this to continue for another 40 and you're only 25, it's time to come get involved. Thank you so much for being here. Wake up the
Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being here. Thank all of you for being here. And I love that you brought your blankets and you're hanging out and chilling. I might...